folks, Wednesday night, if you remember from the last playthrough, that was not a good playthrough at all. We're gonna hope to beat this first zone finally, see what the rest of this game has to offer, if it's probably any more. Sorry, I can't think right now. Sorry. If it's any more frustrating than the first level is, it should be awesome. Hitting play. Here we go.
They told me
I'm actually going to let the whole intro play through so y'all can see it.
They told me I needed more training. I told them to drop dead. How ironic. I don't know how I survived that fall. Something strange must have happened. My pulse is beating like a drum, but my blood is running cold. I'm not sure what's going on, but I came here with a question. And I'm gonna find the answer if it kills me.
But yeah, it's serious business. And the usuals. Here we go. And back here. Two diamonds that I probably can't do anything
Hello.
With.
Hi.
Nope.
Hey.
Nope, can't do anything with them. So. Here we go. Okay, a gluttony charm. Interesting. Yes, please. I'll take that. Yes, that is necessary. It is. Thank you for the host. Yeah, auto-hosting, too. Ooh, what's in here? Of course nothing. There should be more stuff. I think I got enough stuff in here. Get out of here before the song ends. There we go. Didn't work. I need to find a shop. That shop is always relevant. I can hear him. Nope, it's right there. Okay. Hey, Tomasi. Yeah, that was bad. Nope. Because that's glass and I don't feel like it. Hey, I got a cramp. Whack Kid, thank you for the auto host. I think I said that already. Out of your shit tonight. Yeah, walk into a trap. That seems smart. See if I can hurry back and get the gold key. Oh, there's still a dragon to kill. That happened. What can I get with four? Not that.
Hello.
Double damage. It can deal double damage. I'd rather not take it.
How's it going?
Store health. Jeez, I don't want more enemies. Screw that. Really nothing I want. That's sad.
Hello.
I want it! Oh well. Why not?
Yeah.
This whip is relevant. Now if I can keep it. Interesting. Actually be beneficial. Just gotta pay attention to where everything is. I have an apple. Okay. Zero G. Play Darkest Dungeon. Defense. But thanks for coming in tonight, Zero. And watching me hopefully not fail at this game as bad as it was last night. Or Monday night, because that was bad. Trapdoor, no. Diamonds, yes. Multiplier based. Of course I'd have no food now.
King Konga!
Probably have him down to one heart too. Again, if I take out the Carla line, I could have, like, just had him to myself. Oh, well. How much health did he have left? It won't show. Oh, well. Two diamonds. Click restart. So close. I bet the shop is this way. That lunge weapon is really nice. As bad as it usually is. Oh, well, actually, whoa, what's this? We're good with what we got. Plus, we're running out of time. Actually be beneficial. Up and right. Okay. A bomb would have been nice right there. I wonder if I can go up and around. And that's it that. Nope. Supposed to go. That works. Levitation Holmes. Die, you stupid bat. Yes, please. Another one down. Fucking monkey. Wait, what? What did I get? +1 damage. Does that mean I can do +1 damage? I'm okay with this. Yes. I don't have a bomb. That would have been perfect right there. Dragon. Yeah, I can. Gotta hurry. Hoping it was the Congo bastard again. Oh well. All right. If I have to face him again, I think that's what I'm gonna have to do. Because chess! Please. have something that's a long attack. That was a waste. Okay. Back to this. That works. Fuck you, bat. Next level. That's a dragon. Fuck.
Fuck.
Probably should have popped a spell on it. Return to lobby. I've been doing that a lot. Ooh, what's new? Boss master? Bosses. Cool.
Hello. Hey.
That'd be nice. No. Non-equipped items. Into what? Back to zone one. No! Damn it. Hold on. That was a waste of a bomb. That was quick. Do that more often. Wait, nope, he's not there. Where is the shop? This way? Nope. I will take all of that, thank you. I think I've done enough damage in here. Unless there's more stuff down here. Yep. Bombs. You never have enough bombs. Sacrifices. Something I don't have at the moment. Nope. Not feeling it right now. Ground shake. It must be a dragon. No. Took a chance. It was lame. Damn it. It's okay. Yes, please. Really? I don't need it. Damn. One shots? Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep this for a minute. Health. I got stuff to get my health back. I'm liking my chances this time around. I am very okay with this.
King Konga!
Okay. You missed the shop. Oh, I know I missed the shop this time. I just feel I have a good amount of stuff that I could probably take this dude out now. And the fact that I'm doing +2 damage, that kind of helps me. All right. Yeah, bums away. Let's take this dude out. Yeah, boy. Finally.
Dad was always going on his adventures. But this time he seemed more excited. He said he'd found it, some great treasure.
When I was older, I found the notes you left behind. Directions to a graveyard.
Uncle Eli tried to stop me. But Dad had been gone for 2 years. I had to find him.
Oh, that felt good. Finally, Zone 1 has been beaten. Oh. Back to the lobby.
New
what can we do?
New character unlocked.
Oh, that's what's up. Unlocked Eli. Use the character select staircase in the lobby to try this character. It's not right now. Oh. That is probably one of the biggest reliefs I've had.
Hello.
Knockback attack. 10 kills. Heal. It can deal double damage. No. I mean, that just means more. I can do more damage, but it means more gold. But that's more crap I have to deal with, and I don't feel like dealing with it. Wait, and there's something in here?
Hey.
Coin multiplier. I think that only helps. I mean, it gets you more coins, yay. But I think that's more helpful if you get weapons that do more damage with the multiplier that I've seen. So I'm going to skip on that for now. Or, That's disgusting. That's necessary. Why not? Oh, I can get past this now. Apparently, four zones all together. Zone two, let's go. Shrooms! What the hell was that? That wasn't fun. Yay, you're now officially further than I am, I believe. Awesome! Yes, that was an armadillo. And it got close to killing me, which I don't like. Killed by a blue mushroom. I don't know what to say to that. Quick restart. Is that? So that's the crown. Kills. Fuck you, armadillo. The golem? No! Nope. I just wasted money. Relevant. Okay. I just saved the bomb. Ow. That wasn't fun. Those fucking dragons, man. Your button presses are so loud. Oh, my apologies. The noise suppression doesn't really work on keyboards and whatnot. Thank you. heck they did that much damage? Ugh. That was bad. When you hear it louder than the music, I apologize. You need a Brawlhalla tournament at Nashikon this year. That is a thought. At least get something to, at least get the Smash players to play something else. You know they won't. I realize your hype is intense. I don't know what that is, but I'm glad I killed it. Probably gonna put some more money into the game before then? Okay. Silly golem. This is a bad run so far. Get some costumes and such. Understandable. So it was the skeleton or the wall? It was one of the two. The skeleton. So bad right now. That was horrible. Trying again. Honestly, see, Monster Bush? Yeah, there's Monster Bushes. You saw it. Honestly, want to get the deluxe package. It comes with almost enough coins for everything I want. How much does it run? Wing Golem. Fuck you. Nope. A good bit sounds about right. Nope. That's a dragon. Fuck you, armadillo. And it doesn't work on dragons. Awesome. And we learned something today. Not as much as Street Fighter V. And don't get me started on the Dead or Alive 5 DLC. Talk about Street Fighter V. I know it's a new zone and everything, but I am playing so bad right now. But that's how that works. Yeah. Anything's better than my dagger. Two kills to heal. I may not make it. Oh, never mind. Dead or Alive, best game. Once you put all the money in. Yeah, seriously, that game's insane. $93 per season. I'd rather not. Thanks for stopping in, Chico. That's a waste of a bomb. It would block the door. That fucker. Many kills left? 7. Okay. And it counts mushrooms as kills, too? Okay. Ah, I healed and then I died. Awesome. You're good about not losing the rhythm, but I'm bad about actually keeping up with the game. Or, you know what I mean. Not dying. We're doing so good. Yeah, I tried. Click restart. Oh, wait, I have stakes? Hold on, is it lobby? How many diamonds do I have? 6?
Hi.
Multiplier-based light. Considering I can't keep a multiplier tonight for some reason. Temp shield. No. Why do they keep offering this? I don't want that. All non-equipped items. I still don't know what the hell that does. Debbie Reynolds. Yeah, I saw that. 2016 has not been a good year for... Ugh. Anyway, it's done in 3 days. Technically 4. But this year's almost over with, thankfully. At it. See, already lost some multiplier. At least I got 2 diamonds out of it. No. Shops down here. That's glass. No, that's not glass. Dude is into this song. You gotta start on beam. Soon, man, soon, I promise. titanium whip. Last 3 days, that's gotta suck. I keep having technical issues with games on OBS. Like what exactly? The white armadillo. Quick restart. A fucking dragon. Like, it would just freeze the source on my sharing. That's not good. Did you try looking it up on Reddit? Because you know, just about everything has a Reddit. But just find the subreddit on OBS and just go from there. That's good. Also upgraded to the newest version. Should be 17.0. Ow. No. At least that thing killed me before the dragon did. It is 17? Okay. The dragon's already getting started. I'm playing around. It only did 2? Wow. That's sad. Also picked up X-Split. Might work better for some things. Did you pay money for that? Because you know if you got the free version, you're going to have that XSplit watermark all over the place. Well, not all over the place, but you're going to see it. I don't need a replay. I saw what happened. It was bad. You'll have watermarks to deal with. But let me know how it works out. bombs. Awesome. No. How many fucking golems are in this thing? This is bad. OBS is what I use. Although for Beam, I usually use the Echion version. Just to kill the delay. That makes sense. That was a blue mushroom? That fucker. Well then. What? Yeah, exactly. Too bad I don't have coins. Golems groove a little too good to the music. It's awesome. Lost the grass is not. Fuck you. Bitch. Because dragons. Jealous of moving rocks. Awesome. Don't meet me on a dance pad with some DDR. We'll see what they can do. Stupid dragons. This is a really bad start. That wasn't happening. Not at all. Bad. Might try to do a long stream sometime next week. That's cool. Let me know. And I'll try to be, depending on what day it is, I might try to be there. It's like all of a sudden I forgot how to play this game. Nope. Ooh, what's over here? And I wish. However, hit 50 before then? You are on a good roll. Last I saw, you were at 39. It's a dragon. Just let it be a dragon. Because I'm expecting a dragon. Oh! That works. That works. I forgot I had been to this. I have been this far before. Not if it's breakable. Fuck that. Singing skills. Typing again, sorry. That wasn't too bad. And the song ran out. This mud, though. Not even sure what game's the long stream. But you don't really have to marathon one game. That's a lot of money you put into your Steam library, sir. The golem killed me? Yeah, it was. 10 diamonds, I could probably do a little bit of damage. Yet it's a bunch of stuff I don't want. These shops suck. I don't know, a lot of stuff has been from bundles. I do need to hit up Humble Bundle and see what all they got at the moment. Stand still, increase damage. If I had 2 more diamonds, I'd be getting that heart. Just to see what the hell it does. One is almost over. Oh, already almost dead. That didn't take long. Mushroom bomb. So that's how you can tell. Okay. I have 2 diamonds.
How's it going?
Oh. Scare enemies away.
Hello.
That wasn't happening. That was not happening at all. And I carry over from play to play. I It probably doesn't. I hate these dragons.
So for Nashikon, what do you think about having mystery tournaments?
It's something to think about.
I do apologize for being so quiet. I'm kind of focused. It's like new level who dis. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Hello, shop. Do you have anything in the way of health? Of course you don't. No exploding shrooms this time. And ran out of time. Okay. Killed by a clone.
What are you doing New Year's?
Spending it with family. That's what I usually do on New Year's. Spend it with family. Are you talking Eve or Day? New Year's Eve? Well, either way, I'm spending it with family.
Okay. So just hit it once and run. And I learned something today. This is bad.
I know at least one person do a stream on New Year's Eve.
But considering it's on a Saturday, I don't know if I'll do it or not. And then I'm not gonna be near my computer to do that stream, so... Maybe during the day? I don't know.
That was not the button I wanted to press.
I don't even know what the hell that was. All I know is it's dead.
so bad.
So bad. Top frame's not that bad. Yeah, I think him and some other people are doing some Pathfinder D&D stuff.
That's cool.
And I just lost all my gold. Practically.
So much for that. The Dark Nightmare, that's what it's called.
You seem to take more risks than you need to. You could have left.
Where was the door? And then I think you have to kill the Dark Nightmare to open the door to the next level. I don't think it's the golems that are the mini-boss, at least not in this one.
That it's breakable. Because mud.
Huh. Alright. Glad I haven't broken it yet. And it broke, of course. I'm gonna hop off there, get to bed. Alright. Excuse me. Good night, Kinder. Thanks for coming in tonight. Oh, excuse me. Something went down the wrong pipe. Yeah, the second it broke, I was done for. Ooh. Diamonds. How many? 6.
That's gone.
Bomb spell. Gives what you need, really. How about the end credits? That'll work. But nah, that'd just be cheap. I have to get that at some point. There. I can stop flashing it in my face. I have it now. What is the thing I'm supposed to take out now? That thing had range, good lord. Of course it's a dragon. Why wouldn't it be? That was worth it. I just gotta find the shop. actually had a decent run, and then I got stupid. Of course. By the yellow armadillo. A bad idea. Now everything is glass. Had to. Only thing I could do. Only thing I can do. And then I find the shop. That's my luck, right? I just off myself and try it again, because glass items are garbage. What killed me? The blue mushroom. Okay, yeah. I think I'm gonna give this one more run tonight. Before I call it a night, because I'm feeling kind of tired right now. I'd go a lot longer, but I'm not feeling it tonight. I don't know why. So close to what I want. If I can get some more gold to get back up there. This will be done either way. Yeah, at least made it to level 2. This could be something different. Who knows? Or not. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night. I'm a lot more tired than I expected to be. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. If anything, I'm gonna try to get back on Friday night. I should be back on Friday night. I've already come to a decision with this game. It's a fun game, don't get me wrong. But I'm gonna give it two more streams. If I can't have it beat by Sunday night, I'm just gonna play it offline. I'll find something else to play. I got a bunch of games in my Steam and everything else. I have options, trust me. But like I said, I'll be back Friday night. Sorry to cut it short, folks. So, until Friday night, y'all have a good one. Later.